My name is Jered Leisey. I'm a physics major here at UNC Asheville. I also have my math minor. I'm a senior. I'm going to be graduating here in May.
And I'm Brian Dennison. I'm the Glaxo Welcome Professor in the physics department. And my field of specialization is astrophysics and astronomy. So the university, in conjunction with the Astronomy Club of Asheville, is developing an on-campus observatory. And it's a 50-50 joint project between us and the Astronomy Club. And this will be used for student research and for teaching and for outreach to the community.
I really like the idea that we're going to be doing public observation nights once a month, bringing in anyone that's interested from the community here in Asheville to come and see what we're doing and to have a chance to actually look through the telescopes.
People love this. It's a chance to look through a telescope, and some folks just never have that opportunity. And when people do this, you can just see their eyes light up. You know, they're seeing something they've never seen before. And it is, for young people, it's the beginning of an interest they may have. And you never know where that's going to go, but you've got them started.